Welcome everybody to Space Traders, the brand new stock channel on YouTube. I'm here at Mission Control. I'm here to my right with the Coin Doctor. Coin Doctor, if you want to just raise your hand so they don't know it's, you know, I know the mirror imaging.
Wow.
You know.
Well,
and then thank you. And then to my left, your right, let's get it right, is the Stock Jedi. And I am the Rocket Scientist. I want to talk to the people in Wolfpack stocks to begin with. In Wolfpack stocks, that's never going to change. This is actually going to you guys right now, the 323 of you. I started this group 13 months ago, and I am blown away with how everybody is continuing to share and help each other. As I've always said throughout the beginning of this group, the idea fold was three things. It was to educate each other, to learn from each other, and to make each other laugh and have a good time. So we have a very good family in there. And that's rare, especially in this whole just sea of stock trading groups and companies where human consideration is never a byproduct. So on that note, I wanna ask you guys to get and look at this group and recommend this YouTube channel. Okay.
Like and subscribe and share.
Yeah. And before you even do any of that, why don't we tell you what it's about? So, you know,
yeah.
You don't want to sell the steak if you don't have the cow, right?
Right. Well, I mean, we heard you guys' requests. I know you guys wanted to bring more people into the group, bring family and friends, especially now with so many new people excited about investing, right? And so obviously we didn't want to ruin the intimacy that we have in this amazing group. So we decided, you know what, why don't we bring this group out to the rest of the world, create something that you can share with family and friends that are interested in learning about investment. And so obviously the word Wolfpack doesn't quite fit for a more public setting, not quite as friendly. So you know what, we thought about, what do we call ourselves? And you know, what do we get most excited about in this group? Opportunities that go to the moon, rocket out to space, things like that.
The future, so. the technological revolution, eliminating the carbon footprint, electric vehicles.
Everything. The future that we don't know about yet.
Yeah, exactly.
It's
exactly.
Vast, it's beyond, it's intergalactic. And so we thought, you know, Space Traders makes a lot of sense because it's both big opportunities, both quick as well as long term.
Even if you're not into the metaphor, which we love and we think is going to take off, it's the actual stocks itself that really reflect space. I mean, this is what we're talking about in here. We're talking about stocks that are investing in the unforeseeable technological future.
Well, it's not just stocks. I mean, as a stock Jedi, that'll be my specialty, but we also have the Coin Doctor.
And then what I'll be teaching everybody is we're going to work on technical analysis and then making sure that you guys understand the fundamentals behind trading so that you're not just fat fingering stocks on Robinhood.
Fat fingering, is that can I Wikipedia that?
That just means you're LARPing, not knowing how to buy and what you're buying.
Okay.
So stop losing money.
Okay. Well,
at least understand how to trade and what you're doing in order to trade.
Absolutely.
So that way you're not getting your pants pulled down by people smarter than you.
And anything else you need to learn, that's why we have our rocket scientists here.
Right, you took the words right out of my mouth. So as the rocket scientist, I'm gonna be giving updates on just basic general education, maybe saying some stocks that I'm bullish on to use the Stock Jedi's phrases. And that's what we're doing. Those are our roles. This YouTube channel is gonna be a little more structured. We're going to have a monthly coagulation, if you will, of your space buddies right here. And then also, we're going to provide an individual content that we're going to be uploading into the channel. For the people that are actually on the channel, you're going to have a special, what do you call it, that they can link into?
We'll have a Discord channel set up for you guys as well, so that we can communicate together and learn about opportunities. And that as a Stock Jedi, we can show you when stocks are. Stocks that are going to be green and growing, and then which stocks are going to be not doing so well. Learn the best. We're still going to keep the silliness and the fun, you know, and then whenever we run into any hurdles, we got Baby Yoda here who's going to help us out.
Yeah, I'll tell you, man, usually you got to go to CVS for that kind of treatment. because it's growth.
That's a terrible
joke. It's not burning?
Yeah, well, okay, burning, itching, whatever, CVS.
Is that what you're talking about when we're taking this to Uranus?
Yeah.
Hey guys, look, I'm gonna show you guys with the right type of rocket fuel and a dead baby how you can get to the rings of Neptune.
It's okay. Live baby. Guys, thank you so much. Please, let's help this thing grow. The more it grows, the more we get to share. Everybody in here likes to share. We see that when everybody asks a question, people get like 300 people helping out, or five, but whatever. The point is we like to share.
And make sure you like, you subscribe, and you share.
Absolutely. Thanks, guys. We'll see you guys soon.
All right. See you in the deep space.